What lessons did I learn from journalism? Well, I have always thought, and I believe more than ever, that journalism is the only way to practice democracy. And I don't know any better form of government that a free press is absolutely essential to a free people. And journalism practiced properly is the way to a free government. And when we restrict journalism, we restrict all people all the time. And that just doesn't work at any level.